Le creux de la Lombarde.
Description. The archaeological site of
Clos de la Lombarde
has been excavated since 1974 by the Georgian Institute. It corresponds to a zone of the residential district located at the north of Rome and Narbonne, by the Via Domitia, near to a vast necropolis, occupied by a large domus, their famous paintings with frescoes, being exposed at the Archaeological Museum.